Even 60 years later, the story of Emmett Till is still being felt in our own backyard.
When he whistled, it was like a
Yeah. I was making a statement, and it's way, way out of line. They knew what could happen. If you never lived down south, you had no idea. I said, wow. I said, God would get ready to die.
Body was so badly damaged that we couldn't hardly just tell who he was.
I'm Alexis Rogers. Join us as we let the world see truth and justice.